Hi guys, it's Laura and I'm here with a new video. So today I thought of doing a study with me. It is a video that I've seen a lot in Spanish YouTubers lately. As you guys might know, I'm in year 12, so lately I've been studying quite a bit. And yeah, so this is basically, I'm gonna film myself studying, so you can also use it at home and you can study it with me. So for today I have planned to study history, and if I finish, then I will start with physics. But yeah, let's begin. I'm gonna put a timer for 25 minutes. I usually have two methods of studying. The first one is for subjects I really, really enjoy, like technical drawing or maths. And those subjects, I usually study until my brain just gives out and like for as long as I can. Maybe it's 2 hours, maybe it's an hour and a half, maybe it's 3 hours, I don't know, it depends. And some other subjects which I don't like as much, I work for 25 minutes, then I rest for 5 minutes, then 25 and 5 and so on. So yeah, I'm gonna put a timer for 25 minutes and we are going to begin. I use this app called Be Focused, if you guys care to know. Let us begin. Thank you. Okay guys, so the timer just went off and now it's time to take a 5 minute break, so I'm gonna go on the app and put that, if I can open my phone, because well I can't. Okay, so I just put on the new 5 minute timer. I don't know if it's focusing right there. There. So I just put the 5 minute timer and now we can rest, you can do whatever you want, you can read a book, you can listen to music, you can talk, whatever. I'm gonna tell you how I'm doing. I finished my history, like the thing I had to do. I have a test in 2 or 3 weeks and it is of 4 units. So far I have done 2 of them and I still have 2 to go, but well, that's not something I wanna do today. So now for the next 25 minutes, I think I'm gonna actually not do maths. I think I'm gonna do technical drawing, which is something that I really enjoy. So I finished with my laptop, good thing, because I don't like working on my laptop too much. Yeah, I don't know, it like gives me a headache. So yeah, now I'm gonna put my laptop right here. Or you guys probably won't see it, but yeah. And for technical drawing, I am gonna put my earphones in because it helps me concentrate, it helps me like not get bored. And yeah, I'm gonna get my things out. I don't know how you guys are doing. Are you doing well? Did you finish like what you wanted to finish in this 25 minutes? If not, we still have another 25 minutes to go, so do not worry, everything is gonna be alright. I don't know if you guys like studying with people. For me, it's kind of weird because sometimes I don't mind it. Sometimes like I have gone to my friend's house or something to study and it is fine. But I don't know, I really like studying on my own. I feel like because I have my own method and I like silence, but at the same time I like to listen to music. I don't really like work when I talk to other people. So yeah, I don't know. Anyways, this method is called the Pomodoro method and it works wonders for me because it's like you don't get tired. 25 minutes is like actually such a short time. So, you know, just working for 25 minutes isn't really that tiring and then you have 5 minute break. Then you can also be on your phone or whatever like for the 5 minute break and it's fine. Also, if you guys are wondering what this is a lamp which also gives out some smell. I don't think you can see the like thing coming out, but it's like water vapor with some smell and yeah, it helps me concentrate and it's also really pretty because it changes colors, although you can also fix it to one color, but I don't like doing that. I hope you guys don't mind it being there. Yeah, so I don't think I have any homework. I'm gonna check. Yeah, no, I just have to do what I'm gonna do. Okay, I just got a message. If you guys want to check your phone, now it's the time because we don't have a lot of break left. So yeah, I'm gonna be doing this. And if you guys are wondering what kind of music I listen to, for technical drawing, I'm gonna listen to hip hop, which is like activates me and you know, it's good. I like it. So yeah, I have a ton of playlists in Spotify. Some are for like sleeping, some are for studying, some are classical music, some are hip hop and rap, which I love. And yeah. But anyway, I'm gonna get my things out so I don't have to take them out later. I use a ton of cool stuff for technical drawing, like this tiny eraser is so cool. I don't know. I might make a little bit more of noise with technical drawing because I have to use like the ruler and everything, but I hope I don't annoy you too much. I'm sure I won't. I don't know how much time we have got left, but I'm gonna start putting in my earphones because I know we don't have a lot. Okay. Okay, so we have got it right there, and let us begin. Okay guys, so the timer just went off. I'm sorry you couldn't hear it because I was like with my earphones on. But anyways, I think I'm gonna stop now. We have been working for 50 minutes already. It is almost an hour basically because we took a 5-minute break, so yeah. And I'm gonna leave it there. If you guys like this kind of videos, then I can make them longer if you want when I have a whole afternoon studying. Sometimes I spend around 2 or 3 hours studying, like, you know, just all the 2 hours studying and with some 5-minute breaks. But yeah, so if you enjoy these videos and you like them, I can make longer videos of this kind, or I can make shorter videos of this kind. Maybe you want me to make just a 25-minute video, I can also make them. Or maybe you want me to study a specific subject, then I can. And yeah, I don't know, any ideas will be good. Also, you can leave it to me on my Instagram, because I don't, like, YouTube blocked the comments, so you guys cannot comment on my YouTube videos until I'm 18. So guys, I was just editing the video right now and I just realized I didn't like film the outro. So yeah, I'm just here to say give this video a thumbs up if you liked it, subscribe to see more of my videos, and bye bye, I'll see you soon.